made by the province of Ontario, and based on the commitments and promises, the covenant that you have entered into, here before one another, before God and these witnesses, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What therefore God hath joined together, let not man asunder. Becky Arms.